At 2,585 pounds and over 325 miles an hour, guys like Del Worsham are starting to think that these cars are too heavy and too fast for the current parachute system. That's why we've seen some failures and these cars go deep. So we decided to be a little creative this weekend and implement a new parachute system, adding a third smaller chute right here. This is what he calls a pilot chute. It's basically what you'll see in a pro stock car, much smaller in size than the big two chutes they normally run. It also has a mechanical launcher on the back side of it. The idea with the launcher is to get the parachute out beyond the turbulent air that comes around the back of the car. Now, this chute will have 8 feet longer of a strand on it. The idea is this one's going to activate first, go out behind the two big chutes, try and knock off 10 to 20 mile an hour. If it does that, the rest of the system should work pretty well. Now, the way this will activate is the lever he hits inside the car, activate this chute. Once it blossoms, it'll launch these chutes. But he has a few fail-safes set in place. He's got the other handle to activate these chutes as well as the auto shutoff system. And Dell is no dummy. He knows that this is one of the longest racetracks on tour. This is a great place to try it.